Okay, this old gamer to another episode of Dead Space. I don't remember where I was going.
Quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long, you're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Edward, shut your damn mouth. Up the game and restart it, you always gotta do that. It always switches your gun back to the mode that I don't like as much. Oh, I missed that on the way in. May not be able to carry it anyhow. Either that or it wasn't open on the way in. I keep wanting to hit the wrong button for that. Don't like flickering lights. Bug my eyes is what I'm talking about. Yeah, I seen him go in there. Yep, yeah, that's where I gotta go to. That way. Yes, I should have wished him luck. Well. You 300 credits. Sometimes even though you search the place, when you come back, it'll have something in it. Or like a box that's locked, it'll be unlocked or something. Damn, I can't see. I know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be getting out of this ship.
Send the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Big health pack. See what I got. Got too many of them damn things. I'd sure like to drop them all. Spaceless things I never use. I mean, I have used them, but it's very seldom. There's where the safe is. Want to move it for now. I may sell that stuff eventually. Them I might sell. I think that put me up to carry more. Which has definitely been a problem so far. Get that ammo that was right there at the bottom of the... Yeah, I got 13 spaces to carry stuff. Paranode, you always want to keep one because there's special rooms that require a paranode to get into. That should end chapter one. Pretty much whenever you go to the tram to go to the next area, it ends the chapter. I heard this thing where it didn't show your mouth. need to go into my, let's see if I can do that. Do it before I start, when I start the game, I guess. I want to turn the tutorial off. It's getting a little... Gonna grab your own thing. Here, put your body over there. I guess that's why I couldn't move it the first time. Body was in the way. Yeah. Flamethrower schematic. Let me see something. Yeah, there was a store right there. Let's go back and turn that flamethrower thing in, because it'll take up a slot in my inventory.
She was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Credits. Always use that. Another 1,000 credits. Credits don't take inventory slots. Let me get off of that quicker. Kind of assumed one of them was a... speaker. You do good things out of body. Whoops, wrong button. Yep. That one dropped right on me. There it is. Yeah. working now. Probably. That's probably just about a half hour, so I'm gonna save and this old gamer signing off. Until next time.